Right, I'm actually quite stuck, so... I'll go as me as possible, I guess. Oh, not really. So, whatever, man. Let's have it. Let's have it in this color. Alright, shit. What shit should I wear? Different color shit, nice. Oh, pink. Pink and red. No. Gaius color. Whatever, man. Whatever, man. Do I want to wear glasses? Purple. Alright, let's go. This is me now.
That's everything.
We did it, hun. We're really moved in.
It's a new beginning for us. Things are finally going to be good.
Do you really think it will be better for him?
They won't look for him here. We just need to make sure he doesn't attract any attention. Come on, let's see how he's doing.
Sweetie, hun, you all dressed?
Hey, champ. How do you like your new room? I know it's a big change for all of us, but, son, do you remember why we moved to this quiet little mountain town?
He doesn't remember.
He doesn't remember at all.
That's good. That's good he doesn't remember.
Sweetie, we want you to have lots of fun here. Why don't you go out and make some friends?
Right. Get outside and play, son. Like normal kids. Normal.
We've got some money for you on the kitchen counter, sweetie. Just be back before it gets dark.
Duck. Yeah, we love you too.
Hey, let's go. Oh, wait. Analog for movement? What?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, man. Oh. Look. Wait, this is... Anything else to take? Right. Look. Piece of shit. Let me in! Look. 10 cents. Nugget. Right, see ya.
Go on outside.
Go look around the neighborhood. You are this close to a time.
No.
That isn't nice, sweetie. You are this close to a timeout.
No.
Come on.
Come on, son. Get out there. Make friends.
Shut the fuck up.
Knock it off! Ouch! It wasn't a request. It was a command. Now get out there and make some friends.
I'm... forced to get out of my house? What the fuck?
Will you go out and be a kid for Christ's sake?
Fuck. What? wait, hold on. There's supposed to be an inventory. Where is it? Is it my start menu? No, it's not. Select. Where's my... fuck this. Oh, here it is. Wait, did I just change my... fuck. Okay. Inventory. Oh my god. Did I just change? All right. Can I wear anything? Sporty shirts? Aren't I wearing a sporty shirts? Oh, I am. Yeah, works for me. Whatever, man. Oh my god. Can open here? Oh! Look! This stuff! Hurry up and climb down! Boy.
You shall die by my warhammer, Drow Elf! I banish thee to the forest!
Hey, no fair! That's cheating! I'm gonna tell my mom!
Oops.
Thanks, kid! I didn't realize he had a health potion. My name is Butters the Merciful. I'm a paladin. I live right next door to you. We should be friends!
Friend? I have a friend now? Butters...
Now that we're friends, you should speak with the Wizard King. He's been talking about your arrival. The wizard lives this way, in the greenhouse, over there. Hey, where are you from? Where'd you live before moving here? You like Colorado? Why are you wearing your hair like that? All hail the Grand Wizard!
So, you are the new kid. Your coming was foretold by Coldwell Banker. I am the Wizard King. But the time for talk is not now. Let me show you my kingdom.
You have a kingdom? How old are you to have your own kingdom, motherfucker?
Oh, who's your new friend, Eric? Oh.
Shut up, Mom. Not now.
Gurashki. Давай, давай.
Welcome to the kingdom of Koopa Keep.
Koopa Keep?
Our weapon shop here is tended by Clyde, a level 14 warrior. Here you can see our massive stables, overseen by the level 9 ranger, Scott Malkinson, who has the power of diabetes. And here, of course, is the breathtaking and lovely Princess Kinney, the fairest maiden in all the kingdom. Don't ask why Kinney wanted to be a chick, it's just how he seems to be rolling right now.
Kenny, the princess? What? Thought to come. I wanna loot first. Loot, 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 loot. Any loot, loot. Please, loot. Loot, loot.
You have been sought out, new kid, because humans everywhere are in great danger. I need something from you, and in return, I am prepared to allow you into my kingdom. I know you are very excited. It's time for your first quest, but first, please tell us thy name.
Name. Name is...
You entered Douchebag, is that correct?
No.
Are you sure you want to keep the name Douchebag?
No,
very what? Well, Douchebag.
What the fuck?
You will now choose a class.
Oh,
fire,
come on.
Mage, thief, or Jew?
Fire.
A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. You look sneaky enough to be a thief. A mage is like a wizard, only a fighter has courage, honor, and the ability to kick fucking ass. A mage is like... You look sneaky enough to be a thief. Jew, huh? So I guess we'll never really be friends. You look sneaky enough to be a thief.
No, I want
to
be a thief.
We welcome to our kingdom, Douchebag the Thief.
Hooray!
Now please, go and visit the weapon shop. Procure yourself a weapon and we shall teach you to fight. Would you like to see my wares, weary traveler? Perhaps you would like to hear tips and rumors for $2?
Tips and rumors for $2? No, I want to buy something, man. Weapon. Rogue dagger.
Ah, a lovely person. Don't let it bother you that there's a game to be played.
Modify. Modify? Oh, okay. I don't have all that.
Ah, you have procured a weapon. Yes. It's now time to teach you how to fight. I want you to take your new weapon and, with the bravery of a noble knight, beat up Clyde. What? Kick Clyde's ass, new kid. What I do? I'm the king, Clyde, and the king wishes to be amused. Go on, new kid. Kick his ass. I'm gonna kick your ass. Clyde, you have to wait your turn. That's lame. No, Clyde, it's like olden times. You have to wait your turn. Like in the Middle Ages, Clyde. I know it's lame, Clyde, but that's how we're fucking doing it. All right, douchebag, no, bash Clyde's face in. Don't be shy.
Block. Look, finger, press A.
Ah!
Oh, that was fast.
Oh!
That was fast.
Is that all you got? Oh my god, it's Butters all over again. Okay, look. Try putting your back into it at the last possible moment.
That was super fast? What the fuck?
Ah! Try again. Focus right before you strike. I dodged that. Didn't count. Oh, hell yeah, Clyde's your bitch. All right, Clyde's wearing armor. In order to hurt him, I want you to hit Clyde as hard as you can.
X for power attack.
Dick. Oh, shit, dude, I think I see blood. Fucking nice, bro. It's exactly what you do to guys with armor like that. Okay, listen up. The key to surviving in battle is not to get hit in the bows. Clyde, it's your turn to attack. Douchebag, protect your bows.
Hey.
Prepare yourself. Arch! No, no, I said protect. Protect your bows.
What? That was fast.
This does double damage.
Oh.
Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Dude, you're already way better than Clyde. All right, it's time to use your heroic powers. Using your ability takes power points, or PP for short. PP. If you have a fucking better name for them, then fucking say it, Clyde! Fucking asshole! I'm the king, and I say it's PP! Douchebag, use your thief ability to make Clyde pay for insulting the king.
Oh, what's this? Backstab.
Come on, fight!
Holy shit.
Way to wipe that smile off his stupid face, douchebag. Now do it one more time. Finish him. What? I was going easy. Take this.
One more time. All right. Holy shit, that was brutal.
Dude,
I'm a Rikimaru
awesome.
Now.
You were all like, bam, and Clyde was all like, nah, nah. Okay, okay. You prove yourself worthy, douchebag. Now come inside the war tent and I shall let you see the relic.
Oh. Princess.
I think the Grand Wizard wants you to meet him in the war tent.
What?
Well, here it is. The reason why humans and elves are locked in a never-ending war. The relic for which human and elf are willing to die. The Stick of Truth.
Looks like a number D branch, what the fuck?
Just 2 days ago, we took the stick back from the elves. Our kingdom was dying, but now it thrives. For whoever controls the stick controls the universe. Don't gaze at it too long, for its power is too much for mere mortals to look at.
Mortal? I ain't no
now
mortal.
Now that you have seen the Stick of Truth, let's discuss your dues. Being a member of my kingdom costs $9.95 for the first week, $4 of which is tax deductible. Someone has sounded the alarm!
Alarm, alarm, alarm!
What is it?
The elves are attacking!
Oh my god! Defensive position!
That is an alarm!
Your chance to prove yourself.
Hold on. Alright,
thank you. Off the asshole elves at all costs!
Any elf is gonna fuck you up!
Hey, that hurt!
Yeah!
What?
Yeah. Butters! Butters, you're losing! Stop losing!
Yeah, you lift that anyone!
What? A 2-on-1?
Do it, douchebag. Kick these elves' asses. You're wounded, douchebag. Potions will heal you. Here.
Taking out the archer.
Rules say you can have one potion every turn. I asked for 5, but this was compromised. This guy's fast, douchebag. Try to block all his attacks. Well, if this job doesn't work out, at least you've got a future as a training dummy. Come on, get it right.
All right.
Ah! Okay, if you block all the attacks, you get a counterattack. Look at your enemy on the ground, weak and helpless. Kick the shit out of him. Awesome, you kicked his helpless ass. Now finish off these elves in the name of the Wizard King.
Oh.
That didn't count. You want some of this?
Oh. Immortal.
Look your asses, new kid! I got you back!
Come on, buddies.
You got this, douchebag! Take that! What are you waiting for, douchebag? That guy's just standing there. Go kick his ass! Man, he was totally waiting for you, dude. You can't just hit him like that. You need to try a different tactic to damage him. Look at that archer hiding behind his friend like a wood. Switch to your arrows, douchebag. Snipe that little bitch.
You bitch ass punk. You asked me to.
Sweet, now you can hit the guy in the back. Go for the pink mist. Yeah, bitch, that's what you get for fucking with the Wizard King.
He's
asshole! Careful, douchebag. That guy's ready for your arrows now. You gotta try something else.
Oh, I know exactly what to do.
Oh, it's on! Great job, douchebag! No, kitty, fight back! That's a bad kitty! Critter! Let's do this, douchebag. Okay, that guy has a shield. Shields are super weak. Just hit them with your simplest hit over and over to wear them down quickly.
Really now? Oh, there is 11 hit.
That all you got? Hell yeah, that's how you do it. The other elf let his guard down. Now's your chance. Power attack his armor. Now finish him! Now.
What? That was weak. I powered him.
It's gone. What? The stick of truth. The elves got it. That was your one goddamn job, Clyde! To guard the stick of fucking truth!
Piece of
Clyde,
shit.
You are hereby banished from space and time! What? No! You can't do that! Yeah, I can! You're banished and lost in time and space!
Yeah, go home, Clyde!
You fought bravely on the battlefield, douchebag.
Yeah, this new kid made me a douchebag, but he sure can fight.
Shut up, Scott. Nobody cares what you think. Anyways, we have a bigger problem now. The Stick of Truth has been stolen. And we must assemble our entire army in order to get it back.
But our three best warriors still haven't reported for duty, my king.
Our newest member can take care of that. Douchebag, I want you to go out into the neighborhood and find my greatest
glitching?
Warriors.
What the fuck?
Token, Tweak, and Craig. I'm texting their pictures to your personal inventory device now. But beware. The lands outside are full of marauding drow elves, monsters, and sixth graders. Be sure you're well equipped. Now go! And send my warriors here! Butters, go with him.
What, you? You want me to fight with you? Okay, this paladin is ready to kick some ass.
Oh, loot. Loot, loot. More loot, please, more loot.
Guess I'm minding your shop now. You need any weapons or armor? Here's what we're selling today.
Times four? Nah, I think I'm just gonna keep this. To wait for this. Let's see what else is there.
Room. I don't think we're supposed to be in here. What exactly are you looking for?
She hears his own song.
This is where the magic happens. Last week, Cartman's mom was here with a few men having a whole lot of magic. She was doing hand magic and butt magic.
What? What do you mean magic? Alright, magic then.
This is where Cartman does magic. Smells like the wizard is brewing some potion in here. Some wizard stew. Oh, looks like he forgot to flush the stew.
Wait, what? What did I just get? It's been... double chin?
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish.
Alright, here we go.
Ooh.
They were too in your kitchen.
We aren't allowed to go into the street. We're in such an open world, our parents don't want us getting hurt.
The Wizard King says I'm too ginger to be one of the humans, but Paladin Butters lets me be his squire on the fly.
Help!
Oh, Butters House.
Behold, the residence of Butters the Merciful.
Ah, this must be the new kid.
We're playing, Dad.
Good for you.
Pupes. Look.
Welcome to my room. Those are my minions. They help me punish society.
How do I... No? Alright. Finish it now, I guess.
Tarrant, this body appears to have been moved since the murder. Look at the forensic evidence around the torso.
I don't see anything.
Oh. Oh, I can get this. Am I supposed to go again? Wait, where am I? The fuck? Where am I supposed to go? Oh my god, I have to go all the way. Oh. Wait, I can just go straight.
Dinner!
Shit, that's glitching. I don't wanna.
Many dangers, new kid.
Yeah, you moved to the wrong realm.
Nice hair, douchebag.
Shut the fuck up, kid.
Kiss my ass.
Ow.
You're hurt. This looks like a job for Paladin Butters. Okay, little buddy. Ooh, that beat. I better wait a turn before I do any more healing. Leave us alone! Bitch, please!
Okay, you need just one attack. I'm bleeding.
Hey, look, you're bleeding! Potion. always carry a few potions. Don't get grounded for raiding the apothecary's pantry for Hattie.
Nope. Much better.
Oh, hamburger.
Ow! Man, I could be watching TV right now.
Feel my righteous fury!
Holy shit, there's a lot of damage. I'll take that a bit. That off first. Bleeding time 5, huh? Oh, don't die. What the fuck?
You're not waiting on me, are you?
There you go, Al. That can hurt.
1 HP.
Come on.
The one. I'm gonna bet.
Wait, whose turn is it?
Press A.
Oh boy!
Look.
But we can't be friends until you have more friends.
Ooh.
Let me in. Let me in.
I'm actually faster at Facebook messaging than I am at speaking. Here, this will just go a lot faster if I friend you.
Sure is a lot of walking. If it splashes, it means you get a free wish. We must get back to the quest at hand, my lord.
Oh, later.
Are you new? Hey, that means you don't know anything about me, huh? Don't believe everything you read on Facebook, okay? Don't believe everything you read on Facebook, okay?
Looking for Craig? Well, he can't play. He's in detention. Something about flipping off the principal.
We better get to the other guys first.
Oh, whose house is this? Holy shit.
Greetings, human. While I would prefer to explore strange worlds with you, it is illogical to abandon the bridge until the captain returns. The captain is my mob. I can't go outside when she's at home. But the Federation has an urgent mission for you. A tricorder was left behind on the frozen planet of Hoth. Only it's not a tricorder, it's my dad's iPad 2. I need you to beam down to the Omicron sector and locate that device before it falls into Klingon hands. I think it fell out of my backpack near the church.
And now, the thrilling conclusion of Terrence and Philip Blood Rage will not be seen tonight.
Ooh, look. What the fuck is it?
Sound off, Sergeant. Somebody's baking brownies. I'd check my drawers if I was you. How did your ass learn such incredible magic so easily? Maybe you should see a doctor. That was stinky. You draw mud on that one? One time I got the worst snuggie behind that building over there, it sucked.
No, I want the bag. Fuck, piece of shit. Let me take the motherfucker. Bitch, come back here.
There's some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I'm not going.
Oh, no. No, no lo hice. No, bien, just go. Chess, bomb. Destroy everything.
This is where Jimmy gave me that noogie one time.
It, what? Is it broken? Let's get some guns.
You don't talk, huh? Me neither. That's why they won't let me out.
Hey, kid. Find the key and bust me out of here.
With this and upstairs. No, shit, I simply bought something. Ooh. Wait, one second. Oh! Locker room. Oh. Oh. What? If I were to break him out. If I were to break him out, wait a second, go through here? Yeah. Nice, nice. Evidence room. That red button looks too suspicious for me to.
That wasn't very nice.
Maybe I should press the red button. Oh. Bling. Oh, I wanna be a thug now. Wanna change my gain 5% money? I want money. More money. Goody? Oh. Get that kid out of here, man.
kid. Find the key and bust me out of here.
I swear Rupper Stomper had a couple more years on his sentence. But you do have the key.
Thanks. Now finally I can go see a Disneyland that hasn't been snuck into prison in some kid's asshole. Get out of here and leave me alone, pervert.
What the fuck? What's your problem, kid? Is he gonna close the door? What? Alright.
Ethics test from the Intergalactic Federation, Dragon, self-aware school supplies, self-aware department stores, Mongolian attacks.
Mongolians? Ah, yes, Mongolians. Now I remember. Go to that stupid place to eat, I guess. Davai, 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 davai. Church. Hey.
To get the stick of truth, we must.
Wait, hold on, what? I only have one perk. New fresh needed for next perk 5.
Let's recruit the Warriors 3!
Back in the church, I guess. I'm out of here, man. Wait, what? The back door? There's a back door. There's a back door. I'm going for it. Go, 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 go. Back door. Loot. No kids around them? Am I going to the woods? Oh, back. Look. This stuff.
I got beat up one time over there by that tree.
No, I'm not going to school. No, fine. Something. Let's fight them now.
Die, asshole! We're gonna send you straight to heck!
Fury!
That's weak.
Watching TV right now.
Can you keep a secret? Neither can I.
Run.
Ha! Oh!
Oh, there.
You know you can die from a titty crack? Stan one time gave me the grossest wet willy right here.
What? The cat died? Oh, sit walk.
Goddamn Mongolians.
Hey, no fighting in here.
Where are your parents?
Shut the fuck up, bitch.
All right, welcome to Shitty Walk. Take all the praise. Only thing we're serving today is Mongolian beef. Mongolian beef, so good. Oh, I just love it. Oh, hello, Mongolian.
Shh. Mongolians are watching. They conquered me last week. Act natural.
Oh, yeah, Mongolian beef. Mmm, so tasty, right? Wow.
It's not tasty at all. It's gross. Don't eat it. You eat a Mongolian beef, you shit your pants for 5 days.
Holy shit.
All right, Mongolian.
Please, you gotta help me out. The Mongolians all live like rats in the Tower of a Peace next door. I'll keep the adults occupied here. You go top a tower and beat up all their kids. Beat up all the Mongolian kids. The Mongolian think this neighborhood not a safe place. They move away. Go, go, beat up the little Mongolian kids.
Oh, all right, Mongolian.
Mongolian beef smell like a rhino ridge.
Yeah, douche. Prepare to eat shit.
I'm gonna have to shit at you, Nathan.
Fuck you!
Eat shit, you say? Huh? Eat shit, you say, huh? Peter Spunk?
That didn't count.
No, pato.
Bitki dodging
us by. 81? Holy shit.
Feel my righteous fury!
Zachary, hurry dear.
MSG?
She brought such band. It's in
the respect. Fuck.
Shimini of all sang Imini of song.
Holy shit, there's a lot of damage. How the hell do you block that? How? How did it get powerful? I'm not gonna hit that thing anymore, man. Fuck that. Oh, I got him. I got a first 10.
Fellas, we can work this out.
The fuck?
I'm not
sure if you can't go. Oh my god, I missed it. What the fuck? One damage? One? No, I need you. Yes, I need you. I need you. Oi. Die, bitch.
What?
Heal. I got your back, yo.
Nice.
Ain't mercy.
Enjoy.
Again? This is shit. Oh, Mongolian bow. Got it. A level 3? Oh my god. Let's go get some levels in. I need to use it. I think it's enough. I think it should be enough, right? Upgrade available. Oh my, we lost. Holy shit, that's fast effect. What? Oh, what? Oh, she not. She just hit the gun. I wanna hit the guy. The guy in front. My god, full damage. Heal myself first.
Yakhoran immo back to Benna.
Oh, Oh. Wait, what? Level 3 yet? No, my god, I'm not even level 3 yet. We lost. We lost. I'm not gonna fight it. So fast.
raise me.
Teddy Pig. I'm out of here, man. I need levels. I need to level up. I need to use that bow.
Some kids gave me the worst pig belly over there one time.
This is a gate. If you try again, I will pepper spray you back to the Stone Age.
Hello, please? Hello?
Hey, over here! Don't worry, I'm not here to hurt you. It's me, Al Gore! You know, Al Gore, I'm super important. All right, look, I've detected some very strange activity in this area. I believe we are dealing with Manbear Pig. Yes, the Mandrake Bag. I know you're scared, but I need help. Take these and place them in the location specified on the Mandrake map. Pig. And now I'm going to make you my friend on Facebook. This is very prestigious. You have my email now, but don't give it out to anybody. I'm super ethereal. Hurry! We must know if Manbear Pig is here or not!
Welcome to Tweet Coffee. Coffee made with ingredients supplied by local organic suppliers. It's local cup.
What's this? Now? The guys need me now? There's no way, man. It's way too much to do. How am I supposed to do all this? Wait, you. Could you go get the 4 o'clock delivery for me? If you do, I can finish here and then I'll still have time to play. Please, would you? It's at Kenny's house, like always. You give them this, they'll give you the delivery. How am I supposed to do all of this? There's no way, man. Starbucks has like 8 employees. Here, it's just me.
Kenny's house, huh?
Give you a good price.
break that, I guess. Kenny's house is? Playground. Let's walk all the way there. Let's just walk.
With your name on it.
Yeah. You have to prove you're mature. You just see this movie, and you can't because you're not a sufficient age. How's it feel to totally not be able to see Terrence and Phillip movie?
Hey!
Ah!
Ah, motherfucker!
Well, what the heck? I'm gonna get grounded anyway. You might as well. Give me a swirly in that public bathroom over there one time.
Come play hide and seek with us. You're it.
Is better than being a parrot. Who wants to live in stinky old Somalia anyway?
Ow! Oh no! Vastin, ready? None shall pass.
Are you gonna rape us?
Hundred.
Ah!
Help? What? Hundred health? Hello? Kids?
Oh no!
Ow!
No, 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 no.
A bit.
Douchebag, we aren't really being good teammates here. Can we get back to the quest?
Yes, 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 yes. Oh, look it.
Billy tried to steal my hidey spot, but I made him go away.
Walk? What? Is this?
Hey kid, can you help me? There was a mix-up at the post office, and they accidentally gave me a package for Miss Cartman. Any chance you can go to the post office and pick up mine while I drop this one by her house? I guess Miss Cartman and I like to shop at the same places.
What the fuck? Did I just enter? I don't want to upgrade anything, man. Just damage. I think I'll just get this. Post office. Where's the post office?
Oh man, I remember getting beat up right over here.
It's all the way down the street. It's all the way down the street.
This here is the marketplace. This is where heroes can come for adventure. If you're texting your friends about this game, tell them it's good.
copy of my character is playing, playing with his phone? What?
Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling? Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling? Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling?
You're stunning. You still want to talk about modeling? What the fuck? What are those things anyway?
Out of there if you're a
fetus. What? Hi. Did you accidentally get someone pregnant?
What? Is there even a question to ask a kid? Mobile condoms?
Ow, jeez!
Let me level up, motherfucker.
I hope we don't get in trouble for this.
Never get in trouble, man. Never.
That didn't count.
Man, arrows does more damage. The fuck? Do this.
By the hammer of Venus! That was the most perfect throw I've ever seen. I really feel sad.
Money! Give me money, give me money.
Where are your parents?
What the fuck you say? Yeah, there's a kid back there.
Okay, this is a stick up. Put all the money in a bag or I'll fucking kill each and every one of you. Oh, hey, yo.
No way! How did you find me?
Say a lick.
Welcome to the wise move, young man, and a bold first step towards your financial future. We'll just take that money and employ significant leverage using computer-assisted high-frequency trading and index fund rebalancing to buy ahead of certain stock movements, and it's gone! Welcome to the Bank of South Park. Would you like to invest money? Sorry, kid, come back when you have some money to invest.
Did he just... Oh my god, I just gave him 20 bucks. Motherfucker.
Well, hey, Officer Butt Baby.
That's Butt Brady. Wait. Ow! What's the big idea? I'll be watching you, new kid. Stop. Have you seen my hat?
It's on your head. What the fuck are you talking about? Yeah, I can go behind the block. Yeah, I can.
Excuse me. I don't know. I think you have a nice nose. I'd worry more about your hair if I was you.
My hair?
Oh, hello. Are you interested in some rhinoplasty?
Seriously, douchebag, we're supposed to be playing the game. They're just running around town.
Back again, I see. Let me show you our brochure.
I'm a silly. Jump. I got an office key, right? Where does the office key lead me to? This? What is? Holy shit! I'm in.
Will this snow ever melt? I know everyone thinks their child is special, but I really think he is.
What are you doing up there?
I know you aren't supposed to give money to panhandlers, but this vice president... Ugh!
I'd love to chat, but you're unpopular.
Did someone just PM me? No, no one. Don't talk.
Butters, sweet kid. Have you tried Tweet Brothers coffee? It's terrible, but for some reason I can't stop drinking it.
I'd love to chat, but you're unpopular.
Shut up.
Cut it out! I'd love to chat, but you're unpopular.
Fuck you. There's a kid down here?
Humor told me to pick that spot. Pretty good, huh?
Maybe you should see a doctor.
Get out of here, man.
You will never get laid looking like that, kid.
Oh!
What do you see?
Give it back! Give it back!
Why don't you make us? That's my Justin Bieber.
toy.
Justin
not anymore,
Bieber
it's not.
Toy.
Oh, did baby lose her toy? Who is this?
Beat a kid if you know it's good for you. I've killed way bigger guys than you. Well, the new kid has. Kid. That was so amazing what you did for me. I won't forget it.
What's wrong with your nose?
I have a problem with my nose. Me a secret. To the hall. Oh, money.
Hey, kid. Maybe you can help us with something. All these homeless people in South Park are making us look like a cold and heartless town. If you could go and beat the crap out of all the bums and vagrants, they'll leave town, and it'll restore South Park's reputation as a compassionate community. You gotta get every single one of those bastards, okay? Chop chop!
What? So much for... What? What? Alright, we have all the homeless, right? A job for me then.
Hey!
My kind of job. Oh, wait. What's that? What's that, bro? Man. Come on, Baris.
Out of my way.
Leave me out of your way, huh, bitch. I want my level 3, man. What's in... What?
Oh, it's on.
We usually win.
Sasha, you keep a secret. Neither can I.
Esto es cool. Comedy Central. Es diferente de Comedy Central.
There's this cool old dude who sells clothes on the other side of town.
We don't hang with conformists. Go get the stuff to look like we do.
This low?
They got me.
What?
Whoa, it's on.
What? Oh my god, I forgot the armor ninja.
Suck my balls.
Let's revive and heal me.
Please get back to playing the game. It'll be way more fun.
You're weird.
Shut the fuck up, kid. There's someone I want to find, though. Mine reached level 3, but where is that one? Sure. What? Oh, wait. What's this? All the way down back.
The best way to get to Canada is north.
Woof, dude, woof. We're gonna level up.
Hey! Sorry about this. Storage. I'm not going back there.
The first time of the game. Thank you for watching.